240-11-02, dated 9 February 2011. By order of the Secretary of the Air Force, in the direction of the President, Robert M. Stone Street, Air National Guard of the United States, suspended the federal recognition of the President of the Air Force in the grade of Major General of the Line, effective 9 February 2011. By order of the Secretary of the Army and the Air Force, signed Craig R. McKinley, General, United States Air Force, Chief, National Guard. To Major General of the United States Air Force, we will now unfurl Major General Stone Street's two-star flag. Thank you. the United States Air Force. We're proud to present Major General Robert M. Snowstrom.
Thank you. Before I start my prepared remarks, I just want to tell you that my initial plan for a small, quiet ceremony, maybe doing nothing,